How are you feeling about the show coming to an end? I mean, obviously it's melancholy, but what do you wish it could go on? Do you think it's good timing? What do you feel?
Bellamy said something, we were on a hike and she said something that I love, that I use all the time and always credit you, which is that there's not a single feeling she hasn't had about it being the last year. Like, I've been elated, I've been depressed, wow. I've been angry, I've been, like, there's just every single feeling you could have, I've had, because that's how complicated my relationship to the show is. So I feel like it depends on the day, it depends on the moment. Like, even within a day, I'll be on set and be like, it's time. And then an hour later, I'm like, but why? Why?
Right. I mean, that is all a good kind things. Of gauge to know that something in your life is worthwhile and that you're feeling it.
And it's, and rare is the chance when you get the moment and get to share the moment with people that you love like that, when you just really go through it.
Like this next season is it. Like, tune in, bitches. Like, this is it.
Right, yeah, yeah.
You know, we're not fucking around anymore. Excuse me, Mom.
'Cause you got to the end of that video, I'm gonna show you something that's going to blow your mind. I realize that I've never walked up this staircase on my set, and I don't know what's behind this door at the top, so we're just gonna find out together. And
hey guys, hit the subscribe button right now for more videos.